Co2 gas roll in welding method. Co2 welding. Welding work is called welding. There are many ways to weld, but today we will explore the role of Co2 gas in welding using Co2 gas. Typical welding methods are welding using a coated electrode, but the welding electrode melts so that the molten weld surface is not oxidized but the coating is oriented. In Co2 welding, however, Co2 gas acts as a coating on the electrode. Co2 gas that is emitted into the hearth while welding keeps the atmosphere from being oxidized by oxygen, so that the action of oxidizing the weld surface is suppressed and it acts as a good welding surface. Among the methods of welding, the feature of Co2 welding is that the role of Co2 gas is important, and it is advantageous that the device that continuously supplies the wire increases the working efficiency. In the welding method, there's argon gas which acts like Co2 gas. It is called argon welding. Co2 welding is the same as that used to prevent oxidation by using gas, but argon welding is a welding method in which a welding rod is used for one hand and argon gas and power supply for one hand are different. Co2 it is the dial device which adjusts wire supply and Co2 gas and power supply with welder appropriately in welding. When the Co2 welding is performed in the welding method, since the suit is generated, the mask is worn and welded. It is difficult to understand the relationship between the welding material and the welding material as a solid object. In other words, if you look at the welded surface as a liquid, you will know how to do the welding well. The process in which the base material surface is heated sufficiently by the welding rod and the molten liquid is accumulated has a great influence on the welding result according to the proficiency level. It is important in the welding method that the molten liquid in the arc welding is not mixed with the coating material and the foreign matter in any way. You can imagine a furnace in which high purity tumbler goes down and impurities come up. In other words, you can see the molten surface to be welded as a small furnace. A well-welded surface means that there is no foreign matter and voids, and it is also inspected by ultrasonic waves. In rural areas, I frequently used electric welders to repair simple things or build houses. Cutting materials is more difficult than welding. The reason why carpenters work well is because it is a job to cut and paste. Source https://c8593.tstory.com/1167 greenhouse